Merhaba and welcome to iPhonedo. I just left the Apple store and I got my iPhone 6 Plus fixed using the iSight camera replacement program. If you don't know about this, if you have an iPhone 6 Plus purchased between September 2014 and something 2015, you may be eligible and there may be something wrong with your camera, which in my case it was the wobbly picture, as you can see here. So I went to the Apple store, they put in my serial number and the computer said I was eligible. They asked me what my problem was and without any further questioning, they took my phone, they replaced the camera in an hour. So they don't give you a new phone but they replace your camera and you have to wait for an hour. And now the wobbliness seems to be gone and the phone is fixed. This problem is only for iPhone 6 Plus and not for iPhone 6, and I believe that's because iPhone 6 doesn't have the stabilization that iPhone 6 Plus has, which up until now that stabilization was just making the picture wobbly, but now it's gone. If you are curious about the iSight camera replacement program, this is how it works. Make a reservation from the Genius Bar, back up your phone and then bring your phone and then hang around for an hour or do something. Thank you very much for watching this quick update. Please hit that subscribe button. I must have a subscribe button somewhere here on the screen. Hit that subscribe button and join the world domination. And until I see you the next time, take really good care of yourselves and oh shakalams.